Hey guys, sorry, I kind of jumped a little of this walkthrough, but I'm going to recap all what I did. Actually, I really forgot to record. I was thinking other things, and I really forget. I'm sorry. So I'm going to recap. You probably saw that my game froze and I had to replay it until this part, and so I went to this part, to this lab over here. I went here, talked to this woman here, then I go down the stairs and still down, and went here. Nice. So up here, and here's the Holt 3, and here's the daycare. I left a Pokemon of mine there, and here's a kind of daycare for people, and these dudes right here, they battle and they have that monkey Pokemon or something. And I battled them, and here's a double battle, and here appears my nerd rival, and I battled him, and then two guys from Team Plasma showed up and ran over here until this cave, so we went into this cave and battled. So yeah, so I'm going to explore this cave a little bit more. And I don't know what just happened. So I got the Pokeball, which seems to be the TM46, and yeah, I'm out of this cave. So now I'm going to walk through this grass and see what kind of Pokemon I'm gonna find. Whoa, it's a flying Pokemon. Nice. Oh, by the way, my dog evolved. And yeah, tackle. If it doesn't kill, I'll catch it. Oh, too bad it killed. My next Pokemon to evolve, oh no, Tutez is dead. Oh fuck. No! Oh, dude. So, whoa, survived. Nice. I'm catching it. Pokeball. Here. Yes. So my cam's a little laggy because I'm hindering the part 3 of my run through or walk through or whatever, and it's kinda laggy my computer. So I'm going back to this girl here, and she'll recover my Pokemons because I need to evolve my starter Pokemon. So keep going, keep going, keep going. Let's see what we have down here. Oh my god. It's better we go up here first. Another battle. Damn it. The cat. Hey, it's a Tadja. Oops, I'm sorry. Thank you. Whoa, he survived. Very nice. What about you, dude? What do you got? So you want to battle? Let's battle. Three Pokemons, not that bad. Okay. The first is Minezumi. Let's see what's next. Vinewipe. Yeah. Two hit KO, I think. So what's next? What's next? Bring me the next. Oh, it's the bird. Vinewipe. Although it's not very effective. Let's go, Tako. Oh, it's still not very effective. Whoa, Gust, nice. Ma, just one more hit. Yeah. Level 16, I think it's gonna evolve. Or not. Wait, he's trying to learn a new attack. Let me check on Cerebi what he's trying to learn. Let's see. He's trying to learn. Oh no. Data unavailable. Fuck it. Let's see. Oh, it's a grass move special. 65 the power and 90 the accuracy. I'm gonna take a layer off. Yeah. Okay. I want you and both. You know what I'm throwing out now? Yeah, my bird. Go little bird that I still don't know the name. Let me check its name. It's Mamepato or something. What did he do? Gust, yeah. No, I'm going to die! Fuck, it's Lair. I thought it was Deco. Whatever. Let's see what is the new move. Oh, nice! Very nice. Will it evolve? I don't think so. Yeah, just one more level and it's going to evolve. Let's get this Pokeball down here. Yay! Now I'm going back here to recover, to heal my team. Whatever. Hey, can you heal my team for me, please? Thank you.